Okay, students, today we will learn about letter writing. So this comes in your creative writing section of the question paper. So letter writing, you have informal letter this time. So a few points that you should remember while writing a letter. Number one, write your address on the top left side. That means on the top of the letter, on the left side of the page, we will write the address of the sender. One who is writing the letter, his address should be there on the top left hand corner side of the paper. Number two, write the date just below your address on the left. Then number three, when you write to a friend, aunt or uncle, begin the letter with the word dear. Dear Raj, dear Mohan, dear uncle, dear aunt, dear father. End the letter with words such as yours lovingly, yours affectionately, and your dear friend. Lastly, write your name at the bottom left of the letter. At the bottom left, that means again your name should be on the left side at the bottom of the letter. So now we will practice writing letter. See how the letter is written. Now here you see there is a letter written. It is Shobha is writing a letter inviting her friend to attend her birthday party. So Shobha is inviting her friend to attend a birthday party, and she has written a letter to her friend. So as we saw the points, the first thing that should feature in our letter is the address of the writer, one who is writing the letter. Address on the top left hand corner, like here MG Road, Difu. The name of the writer is not written, the name should be written at the end, which is here. See, your friend Shobha. So Shobha is writing the letter, name of Shobha should be at the end. However, the address, the place, state or the town name can be given on the top left hand corner, followed by below that the date. Like here we have written 14 May 2020. Then beginning of letter. Dear Rita, I am inviting you to attend my birthday party. My birthday is on 28 May. I am celebrating it at 5 o'clock at my home. I hope you will come. I am also inviting Meena, Priya and Richa. We will play games and have fun together. Your friend Shobha. So this is a sample of writing letter this way. This is a informal letter, or say personal letter, that is written to friends, relatives. Okay, so personal letter or informal letter has a very personal words, or say personal way of conveyance this. As you see here, the words are very simple. It shows the relation of the writer with the person to whom the letter is written. So you also should try writing some simple informal letters. Thank you.